It's a beautiful day today, day 51, and I am doing a power walk. Decided not to hop on the train and said, okay, let me put some miles in and get my walk on. Maybe TMI for some, but Aunt Flo came to visit and she came with a vengeance. I'm in a little bit of pain, but I'm gonna push through and hopefully this power walk will help me to loosen up because I'm really achy and I don't know if working today contributed to that or Aunt Flo. So I'll keep pushing.
Day 51, and I am 170 pounds.
Achy AF, and I'm trying to push through and see if I can get some miles in, because right now I don't even have the energy to run. I've been fasting all day, and once I have a meal, my OMAD, one meal a day, I'm probably not going to want to leave the house again. So just wanted to let you guys, just wanted to check in with you guys. Later. I decided while I'm power walking, I'm gonna pass the track and field. So why not take a detour and get my power walk in? Although I'm not exactly dressed for the track, I got my sneakers on. So that's all that matters. I know my work bag is weighing me down a bit, but I'll just consider it strength training.
It's day 54, and I am 169.6 pounds. Went down from yesterday, and that's great. And looking forward to what tomorrow.
Tomorrow is race day, and I figured I might as well carb load before my run. So I made some creamy, cheesy grits topped with some cheddar cheese and a pan-seared pork chop over a bed of greens. So I have kale, spring mix, and spinach. Now tell me that doesn't look good. Ooh, can't wait to eat it. It's your girl, Get Fit with Joanna. It is day 55. I'm at the Prospect Park for the Brooklyn We Go Hard 5K race. I don't know if you can see my bib, 353. And I'm excited, about to head to the starting line and wish me luck. Smooches. I got my boo behind me.
We're going to one today.
Brooklyn, we go hard.
Brooklyn, we go hard. We're going to one today.
Just crossed the finish line back there for the Brooklyn We Go Hard race. I did it. And you can too. Just finished the race. Look at my medal. Brooklyn, we go hard. And listen who's singing in the background. Or the words rapping in the background. Biggie is from Brooklyn. Because Brooklyn, we go hard.
can't make corner telephone.
This is pretty much a low carb meal, and I look forward to digging into this plate.
It is day 57 of my 100 days of intermittent fasting, and I am 171 pounds. I went up, and I'm not upset about it. I'm still on my cycle, and I had bread with my OMAD last night and a slice of a pastry for dessert. I'm going to keep pushing.
To go to complete my 100 days of intermittent fasting.